to that yet.
Oh, good luck, listen through.
Gate number 1120. Currently takes about an hour to get there. Quick, you better go. A lot of people are quite dubious about hypnotherapy, and rightfully so, but I think I've got something here that will convince you. Hi there. What book are you reading?
I can make you rich.
And what's your name?
Rich.
Why are we here? Dan,
have you brought a book with you?
Yeah, just interested.
What is it?
Freelancer. It's a
book of tattoos.
And more. It's good, actually.
New York City really like a graveyard, they all ask me, and I say, well, it was last week, but man, that was in the past. See, I stopped going to the places where the people act so nasty and pretentious, cause I'm happy sitting with my friends in sidewalks singing songs. And some people are still standing in the way of where I'm going, so I say, please excuse me, step aside or keep on moving. And I guess they sense that my momentum meant that I was winning, but I'm only just beginning, and I'd rather go with friends than go alone. And some people grab my hands, and some people grab my shirt, some people race ahead to see if they can get there first. Some people stay behind because they've got something else in mind. Whatever you decide, if you are truly.
It's been about 10 minutes now that we've been waiting for Rich. The usual morning routine.
He's a father now, he is in love with Amber. Your baby's name is Skyler, he's a baby of the summer.
He did eat a massive sausage last night.
Settle down.
Too many times. How many of those toilet bowls has he gone through?
When I found out that Bruce Springsteen is his mother's
two or three. Including the one where he runs with the roughly four roles.
And he's been going down here, out there. That's localised to that environment.
Yeah. Four roles. In the apartment.
Well, are we going?
Yeah.